Okay, now I'm asking you, I want to ask you, Pastor Afonso, let's assume I have esophagus and I'm staying in the same house with you. We are sleeping on the same bed. Suddenly, you found out that I have esophagus. Will you still be sleeping in the same bed with me? Why would you not sleep in the same bed with me?
While the earth remained,